Hi, I'm Daniel Sigmund, B-Boy Jukes. Juice asked me to do this documentary for him for the North Carolina breakdancing scene, and I was chosen to help him. Thanks for allowing me to be part of your documentary. So I have a couple questions that he asked me to answer for you viewers. Thanks again for watching. When did I start dancing? Was back in 1998. I started breakdancing. And who did I start dancing with? Were Romero, Sifemaster, Leroy, Lapienzo, Cedric, Todd, Halfbreed, and Just Rock Crew, and few cats from Breakdown Crew. The next question is, what was my first crew and what crews have I been in? My first crew I was with was One Time Design Crew. We were the first crew, that was the first crew I ever got down with, and the second crew after that was Rough Rugged Raw Crew. And what other crews were in my local scene at that time was Just Rock Crew and Breakdown Crew as well. And when did the battle sessions go down in your city? So we would always battle, or we battles were at the club, I remember. They would always host events at the clubs in other cities around Fayetteville, and we would travel to those places, and sessions, we usually just sessioned at our house and in a garage or at a park. What drew me to this art form was I like being different and being able to be myself. Who were the biggest inspiration in your local scene? Well, Juan, I would always hear about him hosting battles down in Raleigh, so I would always travel to Raleigh and check him out and enter competitions. And who is one of my favorite dancers of all times? I would say B-Boy Moy. I love B-Boy Moy. And what do you want to tell current and future generations about your journey as a dancer would be keep dancing, never give up. And I also am currently a breakdance instructor here in Fayetteville, North Carolina at Illusion Dance Academy. And my classes will be on Wednesdays from 6:30 to 7:30 every week. And thanks for watching this video, and have a blessed one.